green flag. Checkered flag's out. B2.
Well done, Mo. Just put my race setup on. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, me too.
I'm a 14. Like living danger.
My calculation was actually 12, so I'm 14 should be doable. But why take the risk?
0 minutes.
B2. Go in.
All right, man. Get
absolutely.
Ready. Go. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
In Bergsma.
Yellow flag in sector 2. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Didn't realise it was you, mate.
Green flag in sector 2.
Somebody up my inside.
Cola. 3 off the base. Sector 2 time is quick. Sector 3 time is okay. This will be fastest lap for Lazarenko. Right side clear. Left side. Clear left. Nicely done. Seconds. behind. B-17, 24 seconds behind. Your last lap time was at 1:20.1. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. Lazarenko is gaining on you. The gap's now 0.4. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Halfway home, fuel looks good. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Clear right, car right, clear right. On your left. Still there, clear left. Sector 2 is yellow. Hold your line. Still there. Yellow flag. Stay sharp. Still there. Green flag. You're clear. The guy in front is... Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Right side's clear. Sector 2. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear right. 2. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. 5. There's the checkered flag.
I'm sorry, I'm really sorry, Mountain.
Yeah, I still love you, as never, no problem. Well, that was hard. I had to bridge a 10-second gap when I was P15 or something, as so that was fucking took ages.
Just got it gutted. I've got no idea what happened. I just missed my breaking point.
I was completely surprised because you were like, well, pretty far away, so I wasn't even looking in my mirror, and suddenly I felt a really large bang on my rear, so not good.
No, I was inside you. I was to the right of you.
Yeah, I was totally not expecting. I don't think I've heard something from my crew chief or nothing. No idea. I have to look at the replay. What happened?
I just think I to be honest, I don't know. There was a guy, I think, was up the inside. So there was another guy around me, and I just kind of momentarily missed the most important thing, i.e., my breaking point. And I screwed up both of our races. So I'm sorry for that.